As the sporangia develop, they lift themselves from the substrate. The stalks of the sporangia extend upwards inside them as a central core. A flat portion of the plasmodium, the hypothalamus, is left behind on the substratum. This is a characteristic of Stemonetomycetidae.